The driver accused of running off from a crash that injured a Milwaukee police officer is now in custody. Police say 30-year-old Calvin Jeans has turned himself in. The crash happened last week at 12th and Highland. The officer who was hurt is expected to make a full recovery.